either. Why am I getting my education? It's so I don't have to work a backbreaking job. My mom already worked a backbreaking job. I want to make life easier for myself and for my mom eventually too.
So I am here at Mount SAC and doing my education because I want to create a better life for myself and my future kin, my future son, my future daughter. I want them to have a better life than I did. So that's why I'm here.
I'm here at Mount SAC to further my education and to also earn my degree within sociology. I am looking to become a counselor, but also an advocate for Pacific Islanders. And one of my main goals is to grow a community, have a community for Pacific Islanders in higher education.
I'm here at Mount SAC so I can further my education and allow myself to be more successful for my future. I'm here to change the role in my family, be first generation college student, and I'm doing this for my family, doing this for my future, and I'm doing this for myself.
Hello, I'm here at Mount SAC because I want to earn my degree in sociology because I want to be successful and provide for my family and my future family.
Mainly doing it for me and my family, to get my family out of the struggle. I want to be there for someone who needs me. I'm doing this for me, to be a better me, show people that my past didn't hold me back once.
I am here at Mount SAC because I believe education opens up opportunities for me to grow as a person, as a Pacific Islander, as a Samoan, and as a woman. I am pursuing education because it allows me to represent my family, my culture, my ancestors, those that have come before me, so that I can pave the way for those that come after me.
Grateful to be a student here at Mount SAC because I'm able to attain my civil engineering degree, but also to become a student athlete in the process to help my family in the future.
I'm here at Mount SAC because I want to gain the knowledge and the skills necessary for me to be a doctor one day, which is something that I hope to do in the future. I want to do this for myself, most especially for a family of my own and for my Pacific Islander community. I also came here to Mount SAC because I wanted to play football. One of my biggest dreams is to play in the National League. And I think Mount SAC definitely provides that platform for me in order to get there, so.
SAC Docs! I'm in school because I'm trying to get my degree in sociology so I can become a counselor. And also trying to get a scholarship for football to break the stereotype, because I feel like our people get looked down upon, like we're not smart, like they just look at us that we're just like athletic or something, like they don't think we have the brain for it. I just want to say I'm doing it for myself, but also for my mom. I love you, Mom, and yeah.
I am here because my parents never had the opportunity to receive an education. I am here because I have the opportunity to receive an education. I am here because my community needs more Pacific Islanders in higher education. And I am here because Mount SAC has given me my purpose, my parents' dream, and my community's future.
Oh, hello.
Hi.
Is it hi or hello?
Come in. Oh, hey there. How you doing? Wait, what am I supposed to say?
Maybe wondering why I got my education. Well, damn it, restart.
Hi.
Okay, ready?
Wait, okay, run the questions again. Are you gonna ask me the questions?
No.
Wait, what are the questions?
What's something different from everybody else?
And to be there for someone. Like someone, damn bro. I'm trying to be there for someone.
Opportunity to receive an education. I am here because.
What's up, y'all?